Y'all stop sleeping on it. Wake up, everybody. No more sleeping in land. No more sleeping, whatever.
Hey, good morning, everyone. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. How is everyone doing? So this morning, I've had so many people like, you wouldn't believe it. Like so many people that have asked me, how do you clean thrift store items? I've had so many people to say that I'm afraid to buy thrift store items because it's dirty. So I can't buy that type of stuff. It's dirty. The stuff is no good. I just can't do it. It's germy. Oh my goodness, I'm so afraid that I'm gonna catch some kind of germ from buying something from the thrift store. Oh my goodness. So I decided to go ahead and make this video just to show you guys, I've never really been a thrift store shopper. You know, I've heard so many good things about thrift stores. My mother was a thrift store shopper, but it took me a minute because I was saying the same thing. It's dirty. Oh my gosh. You using somebody else's stuff. Oh my goodness. But honey, homegirl, old school, I found out you can get some of the best items in the world from a thrift store. You get some of the most expensive items from the thrift store. You get items that, I'm just saying, that wealthy people just, they buy it today and they say, oh, I don't like this. I'm going to call the thrift store to come and pick this up because I don't want it. It still has the tag on it. Brand spanking new. You bought it. You didn't like it. Called a thrift store. And that is what is in the thrift store, y'all guys. Stop sleeping on the thrift store. So I decided, since a lot of you guys say, how do you do that? How do you buy? This stuff is German, yada, yada, yada. So I decided to go ahead and do a video because I just bought some items from the thrift store. So I didn't come to the thrift store today to buy a lot. I just wanted to find something to do. So I came to the thrift store and I made Goodwill. But I saw this sign and that is really cute to go in my office. And here's another sign right here to go in my she shack. I mean, I'm sorry. But this is another one. And this trash can right here. I thought that this was a beauty. And it is only $1.99. So that's a steal right there. And then I saw this right here. And I thought that this would look pretty as well in my bedroom or somewhere like that. I don't know, but it's just really cute. But this right here is the big one right here. So this is $6.99. And I definitely have to get this right here. Definitely. And I'm going to spray paint this. I want to spray paint this white. That's what I want to spray paint it white. So, you know, I can't wait to get this home and show you guys how the final product turns out. But like I said, I'm going to spray paint this white because I want it white. Okay. So that's it. I just want to check in with you guys just to show you this right here, what I'm going to get. And like I said, I'm going to get these right here. I cannot leave these. I have to get these. So I'm not sure about this. I want to get that right there, but I have to see. Because I told you guys my money, so I got to see. And this right here, I thought that this was really, really cute right here. So we'll see. Let me go ahead down here and oops, go down to the so I'm outside and I am. I got it. I cannot wait to do what I need to do to this. I cannot wait to share this with you guys, what I'm going to do with this. Woo, woo, woo. So I'm just going to show you what I finally bought from the thrift store. And so I'm going to show you what I have. And I'm going to show you how I clean this and make sure that it's clean. And this right here is an item from the thrift store. So I'm going to show you how I cleaned that item. Put it right there. This right here. I got this from the thrift store. $1.99. And I'm going to show you. This is very pretty how I actually cleaned this. What else do I have in this bag? I have this right here. So I'm going to show you how I cleaned this reef here. What else? Okay, I have this beautiful, gorgeous sign right here. And it says, hello, gorgeous. So that I am. So I'm going to show you the other item that I have here. And this sign right here says, hello, beautiful. Do I have anything else in here? Something else in here. What is that? Okay. So this is another item that I have right here. Now this right here is gorgeous. Oh my goodness. This right here was $3.49. The regular price from the company who was selling this was $99. And they had a set of three that looked just alike, but I only got the one. But three was for $99. Expressions Your Design Workshop. So I got this. And I think that this is gorgeous. So, yeah. So, let me see. That's all I have in this bag. I have plenty more items that I have not even shown you guys. Okay, I have another plant that's in the bathroom right now as we speak that I am getting ready to clean and wash. So, this is the item right here. This plant also that I got from the thrift store. So I'm going to show you guys how you clean your plants and everything. So stay tuned, you guys. Okay, you guys, so I'm in the bathroom now, and usually what I do is I come in the bathroom and I use the tub to clean most of my items that I get from the thrift store. So I'm just gonna show you, I have a plant here, and I'm just gonna show you what I do and how I clean the plants. And I hope that somewhere along the way that this will help you to know how to clean your items that you get from the thrift store, okay? So first of all, I just go ahead and lay my item down in the tub, which I have this planter right here, and I am gonna take it out of here and put it in another pot. So I really just bought this for the fern because these are very expensive in the store. So this right here cost me only $3.49, and I'm gonna show you how I actually clean this. So first of all, I have some disinfectant spray. It kills colds and flu viruses and anything on contact. This is a disinfectant spray that I got from Dollar General, and it was only a dollar. And it is as just as good as the other disinfectant spray that you pay $5 or $6 for. Now the plants no longer have that dust or dirt on it that I saw on it. So I just shake it out and I respray it down again with this Lysol spray. And voila, this is how I clean the plant. And then I just let it air dry. So you see the first time I sprayed it down, then I washed it and put the Formin bath spray, which has Clorox in it. I used that as well. And then I resprayed it again. So voila, it is clean. The next item I have here is this planter right here. When you plant flowers into, that's what I plan to change that plant that I just showed you guys. I plan to change that over into this pot. So right here, you don't have to do a lot of cleaning with this, but right here, I've already pulled some of my Formin bath spray already in the water that's here. So I just simply wipe it down. here is a beautiful picture. I love this picture. On the back of it, it actually is paper back here, cardboard, was $17.99. Look at that. And I, right here, I'm not gonna dip this in water. I'm just gonna spray this right here with Lysol spray. Sign. And this right here, this came from Hobby Lobby. Regular price was $17.99. I don't know if you can see it. Regular price $17.99, and I got this for $1.99. $1.99. I love this trash can, pink inside. So what I do with this is I put this down here and pull some of the Clorox in here. Be careful to not immerse this inside of any kind of water or anything. So I don't want to put this inside of any kind of water. I bought this for $1.99. So I'm just going to take this and spray it down. But I don't want to do that because I don't want these right here to break up in the water. So what I'm just going to do is just spray this down. Is what I bought from the thrift store as well. So I'm going to take this table right here and I'm going to spray this table down with the Lysol spray. Washed everything and everything is laying here. So that is it for this video. I hope that you guys learned something out of this video. I hope that you guys will feel more comfortable now shopping from the thrift store. I hope you guys feel more comfortable, feel more relaxed, and feel like I can do this. There's nothing to it. Just buy it and spray it down, clean it, voila. It is beautiful. It is germatized and everything else. So anyway, you guys, if you like this video, make sure you thumbs this video up. Show old school some love and tell everybody that old school is on the runway.